to the next episode of Lego Worlds. And in today's episode, we are going to be opening up the crates and everything that was in the jungle camp, which I said I was going to do in this video from the last video. And see what we can come up with.
Anything is possible.
If there's any new items in the crate, or if there's just normal items, and what we can expect.
Welcome to Lego Worlds!
I wonder how many showcases we will be getting between this week and next week, seeing that they have a lot of new Lego sets out on the market. There's the new Jaga Lego sets, there's new Lego City Lego sets that came out. So it'd be interesting if we get some minifigs for those sets. Or if we get other sceneries and stuff like jungle temple and stuff like that. So basically, I was going to continue where we left off, but my file said it was corrupted, so I had to get my backup. So we're going to just replace the jungle camp and just break stuff open and show you guys what you can possibly get. I know this is not much of a video. Hopefully I'll have a better one going up later today. I just wanted to check out what stuff was missing. So we're building our structure, and let's start smashing stuff. As you can see, I'm picking up different types of jewels. Tails had nothing. I was curious about these crates here. They have hammers. Tails looks like a chicken. Or one thing said chicken. But I was just interested in breaking most of these crates. There was shovels, but a lot of jewels. So it does pay out to break the crates if you want to get these jewels. Luggage has jewels in it as well. I didn't think about hitting the things on the furnace. I think the little furnaces that things have chicken at this point. But yeah, as you can see, we got a bunch of jewels for breaking that stuff open. So, we will be getting quite a few studs for selling that. And I'm pretty sure we can use the studs at this point for getting a trophy or whatever we need it for. Here I'm just trying to get back to my original building area. The building world I was on, which was in space. What happened was my file said it was corrupted, so it gave me the backup of the file. That's why it put me where it put me. So I figured I'd show you guys what was in those crates. And I wanted to make sure my scenery for the challenge was not erased. That way I can hand it in on time. When it's time to hand it in, I'll try and get more content out there. You know, I'm still having issues with the PS4 and internet. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. New to the channel, subscribe, and if you have any questions or anything like that about LEGO Worlds, leave them in the comment below and I'll try and answer them. I'll see you on next LEGO Worlds episode.